Hello everyone, we are Unikitty, Poppycorn, and Lilpleety. So, as much of you guys know already, next month will be the 20th anniversary of Nickelodeon's popular animated preschool series, Dora the Explorer. So, to celebrate that happening, we're going to salute on the series. If you like the show, we totally agreed with you. If you hate the show, we respect your opinion.
But here is the catch, though.
If you dare disrespect or bash our opinion, it will lead to seriously consequences.
Now that's out of the way. Enjoy the salute. Dora the Explorer? Wow, this is the best Nick Jr. show that Nickelodeon ever produced.
This show features a 7-year-old explorer named Dora, and she likes to go on awesome adventures in the rainforest.
Dora is awesome, she is friendly to everyone, she teaches us how to speak Spanish, and she never gives up on saving the day. Oops is also awesome, he is a funny monkey, he even looks special with his red boots.
And we love the rest of the characters. Anyways, this show quickly became popular and a legend. This show even led to spin-offs.
These spin-offs began in 2005 with a show called Go Diego Go. It focuses on Diego, in which he is Dora's cousin. The show is epic.
The show received a second spin-off called Dora and Friends, Into the City, in which Dora becomes a 10-year-old in the series. This spin-off is also cool.
And last year, the best thing in the world happened. Dora the Explorer got its own movie called Dora and the Lost City of Gold. This is the best movie of 2019 that we have ever seen.
But sadly, the show was canceled on the day the movie came out, which is August 9th, 2019. And it sadly got taken off the air by the end of March 2020. It's a good thing Dora and Friends is still airing. We hope the series gets a season 9.
Do you know who likes this show? JC and Charles and Leo the Modern Nick Jr. Hater. It's both their number one most favorite show.
And do you know who hates this show? Fora. She hates her sister Dora.
So Dora the Explorer rocks big time. And so does My Life as a Teenage Robot and Danny Phantom. End of salute. Thanks for watching everyone, goodbye.